SM Radio that Michael had an interview. Could have been with Eddie Stubbs. I don't remember. Michael, tell them about that fiddle.
All right. Well, this fiddle here was built by a good friend of mine who recently passed away named John Silikowski, who lived in Scottsburg, Indiana, around where Josh, our guitar player, lives. And John was just a guy we grew up around. Around the time I was about 12 years old, he started building fiddles, four strings, and then he got into building five strings. And I was at a friend of mine's house recording one time, and John brought a bunch of fiddles over to play, and those ones that he had built for people ready to be shipped out. And I played on this one, and I just fell in love with it immediately. And I said, man, I got to have this fiddle, John. And he said, well, you can't have it. It's supposed to go to this guy, Richard, in Alaska. And he sent the fiddle to him, and I figured, well, that's the end of that. I'll never see this fiddle again. And he sent it to the guy, and he didn't like it. So he's like, box it up, send it back. I got somebody who wants it. So it was my lucky day on that one.
All the way from Alaska to Owensville, Ohio, here's Michael Cleveland and Flamekeeper.
Hey, yeah. Bye-bye.